spin those records. Here we go.
Can't stop, keep rocking, kid.
Coming to you from the Viva Las Vegas studios in Southern California, this is Tom Ingram on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Well, there's a rock and roll show playing on your radio. With the rock list tag, he's a real god daddy-o. So get your papa shoes on and join in to Tom, so let's go.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Rockin' 24/7 Radio. And it's me, Toringa, here for the next hour, where we've got for you the birthdays, the anniversaries, and the notable dates. Your request, we've got some of them to play as well for you today. And the rest of the time, well, you know, some of the time I'm going to be playing what I want to play for you. But to start, during the week I saw someone posted on Facebook, what's the ultimate rockabilly song? I'm going to start with a few that it could be, but my actual choice of what is the ultimate rockabilly song will be on next week's show. So in the meantime, here's a couple that it could have been.
If you want it, I got love. If you want it, I got love. If you want it, got your love. If you want it, I got love. If you want it, we can rock a while. We can rock a while. Quit teasing me, baby. Quit teasing me, baby. You fine looking thing. You fine looking thing. If you let me love you, I'll be your loving man. I'll be your loving man. I'm a king bee, baby. I'm a king bee, baby. Buzzing round your hive. Buzzing round your hive. I can make honey. Let me come inside. Let me come inside. Now here you come, baby. Now here you come, baby. With your head hung down. Head hung down. I know you've been balling. It's all over town. It's all over town. I got love if you want it. I got love if you want it. I got your love if you want it. Got your love if you want it. I got love if you want it. We can rock a while. We can rock a while.
I rock a belly boogie tonight. Well, I know a little spot on the edge of town where you can really pick 'em up and set 'em down. It's a little place called a hideaway. You do the rock a belly to the break of day. Well, it's I rock a belly boogie tonight. They're gonna rock a belly, I'm wearing that socks. You really ain't, you feel the thrill. So come on, little baby, do the rock a belly, Bill. I rock a belly boogie tonight.
there's old Slim, as quiet as a mouse. We tell his old Susie he'll tear up the house. But if you rock, I rock, I rock a Billy Boogie, I rock, I rock, I rock a Billy Boogie, I rock, I rock, I rock a Billy Boogie tonight.
Johnny Bennett and a rock and roll trio. Before that, Warren Smith, Got Love If You Want It. Two contenders possibly for the ultimate rockabilly song. Make sure it's rockabilly, not rock and roll. And what I think is that song is the ultimate rockabilly song I'm going to play next week on the show. So if you want to email me during the week and try and guess what I think is the ultimate rockabilly song, if you get it right, I'm going to send you a Rockin' 24/7 Radio t-shirt. Up to five people. If five of you get it right, then five people will get the t-shirt. So give it a try. My email address, tom@vivalasvegas.net.
My granddaddy's got long white hair, but I'll tell you now that he ain't on square, but he sits and rocks in his rocking chair. While my granddaddy's rocking in his rocking chair. Well, granddaddy's rocking in his rocking chair. Granddaddy's rocking cause he ain't on square. He's got to sit and rock, but he don't care. Granddaddy's rocking in his rocking chair. Well, I said rock, 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 granddaddy. Rock, 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 in his rocking chair. He's a rocking out of rhythm and a scary square. Granddaddy's rocking in his rocking chair. Party the other night, the place was jumping and the cats were riding. They heard a crazy sound from the other room. When they saw granddaddy, the hiss is what the cats all grew. Well, granddaddy's rocking in his rocking chair. Granddaddy rocking cause he ain't no square. He gotta sit down and rock, but he don't care. Granddaddy rocking in his rocking chair. Well, rock.
Yeah. I bought a brand new airmobile, custom made. It was a lightning deal with a powerful motor and some hideaway wings. Pushing on the button and you will hear her sing. Now you can't get me. Baby, you can't catch me. Cause if you get too close, you know I'm gone like a cool breeze. New Jersey Turnpike in the wee-wee hours. I was rolling slow because of drizzling showers. Yeah, come a flat top, he was moving up with me. Then come waving goodbye in a little old souped-up jitney. I put my foot in my tank and I began to roll. Moaning siren towards the state patrol. So I let out my wings and then I blew my horn. Bye-bye, New Jersey, I become airborne. Now you can't get me. Baby, you can't get me. Cause if you get too close, you know I'm gone like a cool. With my baby last Saturday night, wasn't a gray cloud floating in sight. Big full moon shining
Chuck Berry, You Can't Catch Me. Before that, Mac Curtis, Granddaddy's Rockin', which possibly could be one of the ultimate rockabilly songs, but not the one I'm thinking of.
I'm out to get you, baby, in my arms. picture just for me. The way I feel for you can't be no more. I'm out to get you, baby, in my arms. The way I feel for you can't do no more.
Thurston Harris, I'm out to get you. Before that was Richard Berry. And I'm going to play something now, which is going to be for a few people I was talking to during the week. We were talking about a song list, and I sent them a song list. I'm not going to tell you who, because I don't want to embarrass them. I put on a list Peaches and Cream by Larry Williams. And they somehow changed that to thinking I meant Peaches and Cream by the Iketts, which is a very, very different song, different era, everything like that. So they got it totally wrong and they were confused why I was saying this song should be on the list. So you know who you are. This is for you. It's Larry Williams.
Hello, baby. I'm all alone. Just had to call you on the telephone. Just want to ask your mother if it's all right. You out next Saturday night. Go to a drive-in movie. Wouldn't that be groovy? Baby, sitting next to you. Say, would you mind if I stick a kiss or two? Great and googa booga sugar, I love you. Sweet 16, my little peaches and cream. On the way home, we'll take a drive through the park and stop someplace where it's nice and dark. Every time you kiss me, makes me holler for more. My temperature rise to 104. I'm not jiving, it's understood. You're cutest in the neighborhood. All the little girls are jealous, cause you're cuter by far. I bet someday you'll be a movie star. Sweet 16, my little peaches and cream. My dad gonna talk some trash, borrow the car and get some spending cash. Sweet 16, my little peaches and cream.
Larry Williams, Peaches and Cream, the good version, not the Iketts. And if you get a chance, go on YouTube, listen to the Iketts, and you'll see how, I don't know how they got it wrong. I really don't know. Confuses me. Anyway, in case you didn't know, over the last week I've been sick. I had a bad throat and everything else, and my tongue was burning and stuff like that, which is why I wasn't able to do a show last week, and I haven't been able to get organised on this week's show. So I've got a number of requests here, most of which I'm going to be able to play, but for those of you whose songs I haven't got ready, I'll play you something else. Anyway, Bruno Sheesh in Marseille in the south of France. You want the Treniers.
If you ever go to a session or dance and you want the sax man to prance, when the band starts swinging, get the crowd to join in singing. Go, 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 turn him on, man. Go, 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 make him blow, man. Go, 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 with the beat, man. Go, 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 watch him go, man. Go, 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 that's a swing.
Thank you.
There's a trainee's go, go, go. You are listening to the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Radio Show here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio. The 27th Viva Las Vegas Rockabilly Weekend is taking place April the 18th to the 21st, 2024 at the Orleans Hotel in Las Vegas. And once again, we are bringing you a fantastic lineup of entertainment, which this time includes Lee Rocker of the Stray Cats, Chuck Meaden's Grassy Knoll Boys, Linda Gail Lewis, the Spunny Boys, the Countryside of Harmonica Sam, James Intveld, Giselle, Big Sandy and his Flyright Boys, the Jive Aces and more. Plus special shows including the Dave and Deke Hillbilly Fest, Deke's Guitar Geek Show, the VLV Car Show, burlesque shows and the Big Rhythm and Blues Show featuring the Extraordinaires, Tammy Savoy, Saudia Young, Les Green, Felicia and the VLV Big Band, plus much more. Get all the details at www.vivalasvegas.net. Tickets are available now, so don't miss out. Go to www.vivalasvegas.net. See you there.
Well, now dig this.
Now Dig This is the rockin'est read in the galaxy.
Now Dig This!
Published every month since 1983, it's the longest running rock and roll magazine in the world.
Now Dig This!
Each 40-page issue contains news, reviews, in-depth articles, now interviews, and features on all aspects of the big beat. Visit www.nowdigthis.co.uk for more information and details of how you can subscribe. That's www.nowdigthis.co.uk. Now Dig This, the magazine for cool cats and swinging daddies.
Hi, this is Dwayne Eddy, and you're listening to Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
And this is the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Show. We're doing requests at the moment. Let's go to Enola, Pennsylvania. Tracy Kister, you want this Chuck Berry song this week.
Sometimes I will, then again I think I won't. Sometimes I will, then again I think I won't. Sometimes I do, then again I think I don't. It was 9:21 without a rock and roll dance, having nothing but fun, and we rolled, reeling and rocking. We was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:32. There's nothing I'd rather do than dance with you, and we rolled, reeling and rocking. We was reeling and rocking, way till the break of dawn. It was 9:43, and every time I spin, she'd spin with me. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:54. I said, dance, ballerina, go, 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 go. It was 10:05. Man, I didn't know whether I was dead or alive, and I drove. Reeling and rocking. We was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 10:26, but I'ma keep on dancing till the get my kick. It was 10:28. I gotta get my kicks before it get too late. Reeling, reeling and rocking. We was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch. It was 10:29. I had to hold her hand. She is still holding mine. Reeling, reeling and rocking. Well, I looked at my watch, and to my surprise, I was dancing with a woman that was twice my size. I feel reeling and rocking.
marching, it was time to go. The band leader said we ain't playing no more. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking.
Chuck Berry, reeling and rocking for Tracy Kisser, who's one of our sponsors here on the Tom Ingram Show, as is Rachel Villalobos in Chicago, Illinois. Rachel, this is for you.
God being the strangest woman. Believe me, this chick's no cinch. But I really get her going when I take out my big 10-inch record of the band that plays the blues. The band that plays the blues. She just loved my big 10-inch record of her favorite blues. I gave her a little pinch, but she said, now stop that jiving and get out that big 10-inch record of the band that plays the blues. Well, the band that plays the blues. She just loved my big 10-inch record of her favorite blues. I cover her with kisses when we're in a lover's clinch, and when she gets all excited, she begs for my big 10-inch record of the band that plays the blues. Well, the band that plays the blues. She just loves that big 10-inch record of her favorite blues. Smoking and liquor just makes her flinch. Seems she just goes for nothing except my big 10-inch record of the band that plays the blues. Well, the band that plays the blues. She just loves my big 10-inch record.
Bull Moose Jackson, big 10-inch. Let's go to Paris, France. Claude Rockabilly for you. Roy Orbison.
Blue line. Big crowd, jukebox, plays loud. No tears, no care. Everybody rocking everywhere. Rock house, rock house, rock house. We're going to the rock house, rock house. Well, rock it in the morning, rock it in daylight. Rocking through the evening and won't be home tonight. Rock house, we're going to the rock house, rock, rock
and Rock House.
Well,
let's go to Melbourne, Australia. Eddie Seamany, how about something car related for you?
Don't have to worry, she won't be late. We're going downtown, but the cats saw me. We're going downtown to drag Main Street. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, let's go home. Dragging Main till the break of dawn. Dragging Main Street all night long. I pull in a little double clutch and twice. I hear the cats holler, man alive. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, let's go home. Drag your main till the break of dawn. Drag your main street all night long. When we get single, we throw it in low. And everybody holler, go man, go. Drag, drag, all night long. Drag, drag, never go home. Dragging Main till the break of dawn. Dragging Main Street all
night. There's Curtis Gordon and Drag. And we got one more request. Actually, Tracy Kister wanted me to play something for her dad, Bill Knight from Payson, Arizona, another one of our sponsors who had a birthday the other day. And for you, Bill, let's do some Gene Vincent.
Got a little woman called Crazy Leg. She's the queen of the teenage crowd. A hall of cats, stuffing nickels in the old jukebox, just to watch her do the bop when the music gets loud. Crazy Legs, Crazy Legs, a bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, Crazy Legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean that. She's mine, 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 all mine. Well, I'm crazy about Crazy Legs, and Crazy Legs are crazy about me. Well, I'm crazy about Crazy Legs, and Crazy Legs is crazy about me. Well, she's my baby, and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Jump! Gets in the feet. Well, then she starts a rocking with a crazy beat. She does a different kind of rhythm with every song. Well, that's why they call her Crazy Legs, cause she's real gone. Crazy Legs, Crazy Legs, a bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, Crazy Legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Jump in, jump. She can bop, she can boogie, she can move and jump with a style that's her own. Just give her lots of room and a rock and roll too, and she'll do the bop till the cows come home. Crazy Legs, Crazy Legs, bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, Crazy Legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Do the bop.
Gene Vincent and the Blue Caps, Crazy Legs, here on the Tom Ingram Show. Let me remind you, during the week, email me of what you think is my ultimate rockabilly song. Doesn't mean it's the biggest or anything like that. And if you get it right, I'm going to send you a Rockin' 24/7 Radio t-shirt, up to five people, though I doubt one person's going to get it right. But you never know. Give it a try. Send in what you think is my ultimate rockabilly song. Right. Birthdays, anniversaries, notable dates, as always compiled by Perry Bartlett. Thank you, Perry, for doing these every week for us. 17th of February 1933, Indianapolis. That's when Bobby Lewis was born.
I couldn't sleep at all last night. Just thinking of you. Maybe things weren't right. Well, I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing. Tossing and turning all night. I kicked the blankets on the floor. Jump down.
out of bed, turned on the light. I pulled down the shade, went to the kitchen for a bite. Rolled up the shade, turned off the light. I jumped back into bed, it was the middle of the night. The clock downstairs was striking four. Couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. Was striking four. I couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. 'Cause I was tossing and turning.
Bobby Lewis, tossing and turning. Two things happening at the same time. 17th of February 1958. Ricky Nelson's at Master Recorders in Hollywood. He's laying down Believe What You Say. At exactly the same time, the Champs, they're in Gold Star Studios, Hollywood, just up the road, and this is what they're recording. The Champs of Midnighter. Who was born on the 18th of February? Well, in 1914 in Milwaukee, Julius Kaczynski was born. Who's he? Well, it's easier to say Pee Wee King, so that's what he named himself.
Rock, rock. To the plantation boogie.
Hop, hop.
To the plantation boogie.
Roll, roll.
To the plantation boogie.
Jump, jump.
To the plantation boogie. Oh, the plantation boogie is an old fashioned boogie with a
brand new cotton picking bee.
You gotta get the cotton, you gotta get the grain, you gotta get the sugar from the sugar cane. You gotta get the taters, you gotta bend your knees, you gotta put the black eyes into the peas. And when the work is done, you'll have a lot of fun. It's Plantation Boogie tonight.
Rock, rock
to the Plantation Boogie.
Hop, hop
to the Plantation Boogie.
Roll, roll
to the Plantation Boogie.
Jump, jump
to the Plantation Boogie. Oh, the Plantation Boogie is an old-fashioned boogie with the
brand new cotton pickin' beat.
The Plantation Boogie tonight. Ain't none,
ain't none
too small,
too small.
Ain't none,
ain't none
too tall,
too tall.
Come one,
come all,
come on.
Have fun,
let's ball,
don't run,
just crawl, at the Plantation Boogie tonight.
Rock, rock
to the Plantation Boogie.
Hop, hop
to the Plantation Boogie.
Roll, roll
to the Plantation Boogie.
Jump, jump
to the Plantation Boogie. Oh, the Plantation Boogie is an old-fashioned boogie with the brand new cotton pickin' beat.
Pee Wee King, the Plantation Boogie. You are listening to the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Show. And let's mention our sponsors, Richard Edwards of Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Mike Johnson of Mike's Custom Resource and Hot Rod Shop in Janesville, Wisconsin. Randy Schmelzer in Simpsonville, South Carolina. Bill Knight in Payson, Arizona. Jetta Marilyn Black from the UK. Tracy Kister from Enola, Pennsylvania. And Rachel Villalobos in Chicago, Illinois. Thank you all for your sponsorship. It's appreciated. And our overall station sponsors. You know who I'm talking about.
Hey girl, I really like your jeans.
Oh, thank you. They're from Freddy's of Pinewood. Freddy's of Pinewood specialise in authentic 1940s and 1950s vintage reproduction clothing. They do denims, casuals and workwear for men and women.
Do they ship internationally?
Yes, Freddy's of Pinewood ship worldwide. Just go to www.freddysofpinewood.co.uk. There's years of wear in every pair. Freddy's of Pinewood.
Victory in your wardrobe.
The National Street Rod Association is the UK's premier association for pre-1972 hot rods, street rods and customs. Check out www.nsra.org.uk and their socials, Facebook, Instagram and TikTok for information on upcoming events. Join the NSRA and get entry discounts to our events, a bi-monthly magazine, access to our insurance scheme and more participating opportunities. The website again, www.nsra.org.uk. As you know, at the moment we're doing the birthdays, anniversaries and notable dates. 19th of February 1958. We're back in Hollywood. Radio recorders this time. Larry Williams. He's recording this.
When we do the slow,
want you to be my bride. Oh, I'm gonna tell you, brother, baby, don't run and hide. You make me dizzy, dizzy, dizzy. Oh, I wanna marry you.
Larry Williams, Dizzy Miss Lizzie. 20th of February 1956, Joe DeMars released this.
Well, it started in the south and east and west, swept through the north like all the rest. Danced about everybody all night long. Danced about everybody all night long. Do the bop, everybody, go, everybody, go. Well, you arch up your back behind your knees, grab your baby's hand. Dance about everybody all night long. Dance about everybody all night long. Do the bop, everybody. Go, everybody, go. Everybody dance about. Everybody dance about. Everybody dance about. Shake up your hands as high.
Is the Joe DeMars Dance the Bop on the 20th of February 1958. The album Buddy Holly is released on Coral at the same time, the same day. The Collins kids there in, you guessed it, Radio Recorders in Hollywood recording this.
She's a one for me, she's a whistle bait. She's a one for me. Her heels are clicking as she walks by. The breath of pink chalk fills the eye. Hands are better just to look inside. She's a whistle bait, she's a one for me, she's a whistle bait. Whistle bait, whistle bait. She's the one for me.
The Collins Kids and Whistlebait. We haven't finished with Hollywood yet today. We're back to Hollywood soon. 21st of February 1937, Florence, Alabama, Junior Thompson was born.
Well, I done had my last rodeo. Baby, I'm through with you. Cause you done gone, broke my heart, left me feeling blue. Go on your way, cause starting today, you and me are through. Rock, 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 rock,
bossing me much too long. Now I'm changing that around. Better than no joke, what you see is more. Naughty, I'm coming unwell. All the time I had my say. Well, stop your talking and begin your walk, and we'll start a brand new day. Rock, roll, 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 deal. Rock, roll, 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 deal. Rock, roll, deal. Yeah, rock, roll, roll, deal. Roll, roll, deal. I got a roll, roll, deal from you.
There's Junior Thompson, Raw Deal, on a 3 years later. On the same date, the 21st of February, but 1940, Spartanburg, North Carolina. Who was born? Do you know? Joe Bennett. The Sparkle Tones and Black Slacks, possibly a contender for the ultimate rock and roll song. Is that being controversial? I don't know. 22nd of February 1956, we're back in Hollywood again for the opening of the legendary Capitol Tower Recording Studios. I think this was recorded there. Wanda Jackson.
I've been to Nagasaki, Hiroshima too. The same I did to them, baby, I can do. Fujiyama, yama, Fujiyama. And when I start erupting, ain't nobody gonna make me stop. I drink a quarter sake, smoke dynamite. I chase it with the backy and then shoot out the light. Cause I'm a Fujiyama mama and I'm just about to blow my top. Fujiyama, yama, Fujiyama. And when I start erupting, ain't nobody gonna make me stop.
We'll be right back.
Wanda Jackson, Fujiyama Mama. For our last song today, we're going to jump to 23rd of February 1958. Warren Smith, he's in the Sun Studio, of course. And he's recording this.
Well, I'm getting tired working hard every day. Working every day and not getting much pay. I got a big Geiger counter, it's a pretty good rig. When the needle starts clicking, it's where I'm gonna dig. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Bring it in, paint it up like hay. Have a rocking good time and throw it all away. Well, I can see me now in my long Cadillac. Engines in the middle, spare wheel on the back. Man, don't you know it'd be hard to stop when I find that big uranium rock. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Break it in, bail it up like hay. Have a rocking good time and throw it all away. Yes, that's me in my long Cadillac. Heading down the road and I ain't coming back. Ain't no red light gonna make me stop when I find that big uranium rock. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Break it in, bail it up like hay. Have a rocking good time and throw it all away.
Warren Smith, Uranium Rock, what a great song. And that's it, we've come to the end of the show. Hope you have a great week. Hope you enjoyed it today. I have. And you know I'm going to be back here same time, same place next week. So have a great week. Catch you back here next time.